Have some more breaking news coming in right now. The Lincoln City Attorney confirming that the police chief is on administrative leave. Mayor Rob Holsey made the announcement on Facebook saying that they are conducting an internal investigation and no other details will be released at this time. Of course, this is another one of those stories we're going to stay on for you tonight and bring you more information as we get it.